गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक, पेज नंबर 148. यू वांट टू ओपन पेज नंबर 148. लास्ट क्लास वी डिड नो पेज नंबर 147, 146 वी फिनिश नो चिल्ड्रन. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज नंबर 4. सब्ट्रैक्ट द फॉलोइंग. ऑलरेडी आई एक्सप्लेन नो चिल्ड्रन लास्ट क्लास. This also subtract the following without borrowing we are doing. Without borrowing we are doing the sums children. Exercise number 3. See 12 sums are there. First one. $853, $621. See, children, for this exercise number 3, subtraction of 3-digit number from, see, page number 147, listen properly here, 147, page number, this is also 3-digit number, this is the last step what we did, first step, 3-digit is there, second step, 2-digit is there, no, children, in this class, we are doing, here also 3-digit, this also 3-digit number. Now, page number 148, first sum, without borrowing we are doing. Second one, $467 minus $235. Third one, $670 minus $230. Fourth one, $426 minus $115. Without borrowing only, children. 3 minus 1, 3, open your 3 fingers, see down 1 is there, down 1 means you want to close 1 finger, 2, 5 minus 2, see in 5 fingers if you close 2, 3 is there, 3, 8 minus 6, in 8 fingers, see 8, you close 6, how much is there, 2, 8 minus 6, 2, see in this exercise number 3, in hundreds place also number is there. You want to be 8 minus 6. You want to do the sum. This hundreds place also 8 minus 6. You will get 2. 232 is the difference. Now 7 minus 5. You know, no? Open 7 fingers. Close 5. How much is there? 2. 6 minus 3. Open 6 fingers, children. Close 3 fingers. 3. 4 minus 2. 2. Here, 0 minus 0, 0. 7 minus 3, in 7, if you close 3 fingers, see, if you close 3 fingers, 4. 6 minus 2, 4. 6 minus 5, 1. 2 minus 1, 1. 4 minus 1, 3. 311. Sharp your pencil and write neatly. Now we'll go to second line. Second line, 807, 602. Now fifth one. Sixth one now, 573, 273. Seventh one, 672, 531. 521. Sorry, children. 21. 521 minus 854 minus 612. See, 7 minus 2, 5. 0 minus 0, 0. 8 minus 6, 2. 3 minus 3, 0. 7 minus 7, see, 3 minus 3 means 6, 3, open your, open the fingers, 3, close 3. How much is that? 0. Exact only 7. 7, open 7 fingers, close 7 and 7, you will get 0. 7 minus 7, 0. 5 minus 2, 3. 2 minus 1, 1. 7 minus 2, 5. 6 minus 5, 1. 4 minus 2, 2. 5 minus 1, 4. 8 minus 6, 2. See, difference is 205, 300, 151, 242. Now we are going to third line. Finish it neatly. Now, ninth one. Tenth one. 11, 12. -121. 627 minus 222. 497 minus 215. 777 minus 222. See, 9 minus 1, 9 fingers, if you close 1, 8, 8 minus 2, 6, 2 minus 1, 1, 7 minus 2, open 7 fingers, close 2 fingers, you will get 5, 2 plus 2 minus 2, see, in 2 fingers, if you close 2 also, you will get 0, 6 minus 2, 4, 7 minus 5, in 7 fingers, if you close 5, 2, remaining is 2. 9 minus 1, 8. 4 minus 2, 2. 7 minus 2, 5. 7 minus 2, 5. 7 minus 2, 5. We finished exercise number 3. Now we will go to exercise subtraction of a 2-digit number from a 3-digit number with borrowing. Finish it neatly. With borrowing, we will do the sums, children. Now example sum, I am doing example sum, no children, so you want to write in the rough note, subtraction of a 2-digit number, subtraction of a 2-digit number from a 3-digit number. From a 3-digit number. First you want to arrange the sum, subtract 37 and from 37 from 385. See, first number, which number will write? Three digit number, no children? 385. This is the example you want to do in the rough note. Next, 37. First point, write the bigger number up and smaller number down. 7, see, this is the 7 is greater than 5. So what you will do, we cannot subtract 7 from 5, no children. So we will borrow, in tens place 8 is there, no? We will borrow here. In 8, we will borrow here 1. 15 becomes, 5 becomes 15, 8 becomes 7. See, 15 minus 7. After 7, you count like this. See, after 7 till 15 you want to count it. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. How many fingers open here? 8. So 15 minus 7, 8. Here 7 minus 3. After 3 you count children. 4, 5, 6, 7. Up is 7, not till 7 you want to count. See how many fingers open? 4. 3 you want to, as it is, you want to write. So answer is 348. Listen properly, children. Three digit number is big number, so you write first one. Second, two digit number you want to write. Seven is bigger than five. Seven is the bigger, greater number, no chuna? Seven is the greater than five, so we cannot subtract from seven from five. So we'll borrow here. Eight in ten space, eight is there. In eight, we will borrow here five, one. Five becomes 15. 8 becomes 7. Understood, children? This sum you want to do in the rough note. Now we will go to textbook. With borrowing, now we are doing sums. Another one, another example one. Example 2 also we'll do. Example 1. See, 632. First we read 84. Here. See, 4 is greater than 2. So we cannot subtract 4 from 2, no children. So in tens place 3 is there. We will borrow here 1. 2 becomes 12. 3 becomes 2. 12 minus 4. After 4, you count up after 4 till 12. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. See how many fingers open here? 8. So 12 minus 4, 8. Here 2 minus, see, 8 is greater than 2. So you cannot subtract 8 from 2, no children. So we will borrow here. And under space 6 is there. We'll borrow here 1. 2 becomes 12. 6 becomes 5. 12 minus 8. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Four fingers. 4, here 5 is there, as it is 548. Understood, children? You do it neatly in the rough note. If any doubt, as you can see the sums. Now we'll go to textbook, page number 151. Page number 151, exercise number 4. Page number 151. Exercise number 4. With borrowing, we are doing the sums, children. In first line, see hundreds, tens, ones. 732 minus 84. Second one, second 607 minus 68. थर्ड वन 456, 68. Fourth one 453, 453 minus 87. See the ones place, children, first. Listen here. See the ones place. See, 4 is greater than 2. So, we cannot subtract 4 from 2. We cannot subtract 4 from 2. So, we will borrow here. If we borrow in 3, we will borrow here 1. See, we will borrow here. 2 becomes 12. Understood, children? In 3, we will get 1. 2 becomes 12. In 3, what will happen? 3 in 3, 3 becomes 2. In 12 minus 4, how much? 12 minus 4, 8. After 4, you count, children. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. How many fingers open here? 8. So, 12 minus 4, 8. Here also, 8 is the greater than 8 is greater than 2. We cannot subtract from 8 from 2. So, in hundreds place, 7 is there. We'll borrow 1 here. In 7, we'll borrow 1. 7 becomes 6. 12 minus 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 4. 6 as it is, you want to write. 7 minus 8. 8 is the greater number, no children? 8, you cannot subtract 7, 8 from 7. So, here also 0. See, here also 6. 0, you cannot take. Here, in hundreds place 6 is there, no? First we will borrow to tens place. 0 becomes tens. 6 becomes 5. 10 minus 7. Here, we will borrow 7 means 17. This becomes 9. 17 minus 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 9. 17 minus 8, 9. 9 minus 6, 3, 5. See, 8 is the greater than 6. We cannot subtract 8 from 6. We will borrow here. We will carry here 5, 1. 5, in 5 will borrow 1. 6 becomes 16. 5 becomes 4. 16 minus 8, 8. 4 minus, we cannot, see, in 4 and 6, 6 is the greater, 6 is greater than 4, no children? So, we cannot subtract 6 from 4. Again, we will borrow here, 4 becomes 14, here 4 becomes 3. 14 minus 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 8. 3 as it is, you want to write. See, in this 7 minus 3, 7 is the greater than 3, 7, we cannot subtract 7 from 3. So, we'll borrow here, 3 becomes 13, 5 becomes 4. 13 minus 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 6. We cannot subtract 8 from 4. So, in hundreds place, 4 will get 14 minus 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Here 3, no children. If you take 1 means 4 becomes 3. 3. 366. Once again I will explain here. Here 12 minus 4, 8. In 12 minus 8, 4. See, 12 minus 4, 8. 12 minus 8, 4. 6 as it is you want to write. Second sum also, children. First line we finish. Second line we will do next class. Now I will give homework. Now take max homework note. Go to fresh page.
Subtract first line, leave first line and write neatly subtract the following. Without borrowing. First sum, take fresh page homework note, children. You want to write in the homework note, don't write in the textbook. You want to write in the homework note. First line, leave first line. Second line, go to fresh page. Second line, start from here. Leave one line. 400, first sum, 435. Hundreds, tens, ones, minus 55. 20. Only three sums I will give, children. Three. Third one, second one. Six hundred and 19 minus 17. Third one. 566 minus 35. Only three is the sums I gave. Minus. You want to do the subtraction, children. Write neatly. Close your homework note. Thank you, children.